Two very different but equally intimidating teams going head-to-head here.
I'm not sure who I think is the early favorite coming into this. Either team could get the job done.
I think that's exactly why the WWE Universe is so excited to see this one play out into the tournament.
Shoulders down to the count.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Cuts off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
What a damaging blow.
Gentlemen, this is what I believe we refer to as mudhole stomping.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stomp someone like that. Oh, and that surprises Wayne. Jaw-shattering boot. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Looking to do it all himself. Just remember to tag your partner in so you can catch your breath and keep up the performance down the stretch.
Oh, a shin breaker. Gonna be hard to walk after that. Worse for wear in the corner now. Clothesline in the corner.
Fought back with a punch to the gut.
Ooh, huge splash.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Stomping. Ouch. Ooh. Ooh, twist to the arm.
This clutch into the elbow.
Moved at the right time. Uh-oh. And looking for a big back suplex. Tagged into action. Got the tag. Vicious right forearm.
Big blow. Could be felt throughout the arena.
Attack to the midsection. He got whipped into that corner.
Crushing impact corner. A couple back elbows to follow.
Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. And here we go now.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Sheamus starting to weaken some.
He's ejected from the ring.
Targeting the leg there.
Looks like Trick has taken the upper hand.
Yeah, Trick is really grinding the opposition down.
Nice. That'll either wake you up or knock you out. Thrown back in under the ropes. Nice counter by Ziggler.
Ziggler reversing the momentum on him.
Could be a good chance for Dolph to create some distance and rethink things. Giovanni looking like he means business right now. I wouldn't want to mess with him. Tossed into the corner.
Oh, right to the body.
That was that chemistry you cannot teach. Shoulder tackle.
Ooh! He made it. Tag made.
Just a dominant display.
Big power slam. Big punch finds its mark. Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious. Expecting that from him at this point.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Into the corner now. Wicked clothesline. Kick right to the midsection into a
pump handle slam.
Draped across the top rope. Flying forearm. This could do it. Almost ended it there.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Shoulder clothesline. He's taking some good hits.
Oof. Mysterio with great explosion.
And that was a successful. His opponent's about to suffer some bad news. With the bullhammer.
Eric might take it here.
Makes a cover. And he makes the save for his team. Oh, no, I thought it was
is over.
Grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Superstar can do to put him away.
Will it be?
And he stops the count for his partner.
Bam!
And Giovanni's resolve might be wavering here.
Vinci's not showing any capacity to fight back.
Yeah. Beautiful drop kick.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
And finally, he picks up the victory.
Here are your winners. Wade Barrett, Trick Williams, Carl Anderson, and Lou Gallows.
Quite a bit of cause for celebration after a match like that.
Show up, get the W, and get out. Not a bad night's work, I'd say.